Hello folks, this is the first video of Miranda Duffy. I already played some of the event campaigns, and at the moment I can do only these. So I have some spin rights at the moment. I'm expecting to open this tune with these rights. From first right, I have 9 Miranda Duffy pieces from this time, 10 pieces, but no jackpot this time. Yes, finally a jackpot, and last chance, another jackpot. Nice. Hello, Duffy Miranda. An important tune for my Dutch team, so I will make a huge improvement for this tune. We will see what we're gonna get. Tutti Frutti, ay ay ay. Name of the attacks are very interesting. Sizzling Samba, Hearty. This tune has, oh nice. Ay ay ay. Boom chika boom. A dancing tune, I think. We will see what we're gonna go at the first day of the event. I am expecting to make this tune 25 tune up firstly. But Houston, we got a problem. We need mirrors. Yes, here's some rewards already ready for me. And I want to try my tune in this chapter. Here, Showbiz Duffy, and Gain Talent. No, that is what I really don't want. Hurty hurty. She's a bit low at the moment. Starting with, oh, he didn't finalize that. What we gonna get? Oh, yeah, this tune is dancing. I will continue these chapters. On the other hand, I have some cosmic rites this time. I'm expecting to find a good tune for me. BKS started with the dupe. Space Cadet, another dupe. Lunar Petunia, again a dupe. Flamenco Prissy. Again a dupe. And another dupe. I am the dupe master. From dash, I want to buy also a prize fighter Duffy. And Penelope Couture. And am I right? Cupid Elmer is here also? No. But he is also needed. Is this affecting this event also for duck hunting? No. Oh, here also we have Penelope Couture chances. Masked Avenger. I need Desert Atoms. I will buy these. I have a lot of this stuff that can I use endlessly. That is not much I expected, because I have 1,000 blah blah more for reaching the goal. So at the moment that's all, folks. But I also want to make a quick look for the Newton. Where is that one? Yes, here. Yeah, the very nice looking tune. Stat downs. Another stat downs. Gain taunt and 3-3. That chance up for 2 turns. Inflicting all enemies with 2 defense down. Grant each Duffy team member 2-3 attack up for 2 turns. Nice. And the passives. While this tune is in battle, your team has plus 5% dot chance for each debuff on the enemy attacking them. Blah blah, and this is whenever an ally hits one or more enemies, grant them. Oh, this is very nice. Dutch team now have a new member. Yes, okay. So that's all, folks. See you later.